Grace Jones.
Grace Jones has been given a new lease on life. He's going to last forever. Slave to the rhythm.
This is an original Grace Jones poster from the 1980s. I remember this. 1985. Manhattan.
Grace is going to get put on linen backing. Linen backing, in case you don't know, is a process where we take your vintage poster and affix it to a piece of acid-free paper and cotton canvas. This has the effect of making the poster stronger for display and storage. It also helps to neutralize acids in the paper and generally helps the poster last longer. It also provides a base for restoration if any is needed. We're gonna let this absorb the wheat paste. Trying to push out the air pockets from the poster. You can see these air pockets here. See, it's an air pocket. Pushing them out, we're gonna roll it out too, to make sure that there are no air pockets. Although, this is a glossy or a semi-glossy poster. Sometimes air pockets develop after the thing dries, which cannot be fixed in most cases. That's the risk of doing glossy posters. But you know what, air bubbles are just part of life, as I tell my son. Rolling out the edges to make sure all the wheat paste is out of it. Washing off the excess wheat paste, making sure the face of Grace Jones is clean. We're gonna let Grace Jones dry for a few days. We're gonna put a few other things on the screen that she can share her space with. Grace Jones! We're gonna let this screen dry for a few days before we cut her down. And we've trimmed Grace down off the screen, and now we're gonna straighten out the sides so it looks nice.